I had gone on my first international trip to Singapore with Ayu and Baba around this time 1 year back. Here's the first video of our Singapore trip series. We booked a group tour through Vina World. It costed us around 70,000 rupees per person, but all inclusive. It was 2nd of June and we all assembled at the Mumbai International Airport. Our tour manager explained us the entire airport process. Our flight took off at 11 p.m. As it was my first flight, I was very, very excited right from the takeoff to the first turbulence that we hit. Just kidding, by the way, it was very scary. It was a long flight of nearly 6 hours and we were to land in Singapore at 7 a.m. local time. I woke up to this an hour before we were to land. We were passing over Malaysia. The country looked so beautiful from the flight. We landed in Singapore at around 7 a.m. Oh my god, this Changi airport is so huge. It took us I don't know how much to get out of the airport. We boarded the bus and we were formed into groups. Our local guide, her name was Nancy, but we all called her Chachi. So she showed us the entire Singapore for the next 5 days. The roads in Singapore are just wonderful. So clean, so beautiful, and most importantly, no potholes. I was busy looking out of the window and admiring the city. So peaceful. I was already in love with it. We had the first glimpses of Singapore Flyover, Marina Bay Sands, and the gardens by the bay. We even saw the F1 track. I could literally imagine the cars zooming and the engines revving. The journey from the airport to a breakfast place was completed in no time. We were introduced to each other and each family was given a number for identification. We were number 2. So our first stop after breakfast was actually at the Singapore Flyer and the Singapore F1 track. Singapore Flyer is taller than the London Eye, by the way. We then took a photo stop at the Merlion where we clicked millions of photos. By the way, Merlion is the official mascot of Singapore, depicted as a mythical creature with the lion's head and the body of a fish. After our photo session at the Merlion Park, we've left for the Singapore bumboat ride in the Singapore River. Known as the Singapore River Experience, the Tale of Two Keys, this unforgettable ride encapsulates Singapore's heritage and modernity in one activity, spanning from the iconic districts of Clarke Quay, Boat Quay, and Marina Bay. So we went on the Sky Park observation deck, which is on the 57th floor. Oh my god, what a view! So we were already very tired because we'd explored many places and we hadn't checked into the hotel yet. So we left for the hotel and had a quick hot shower, took a nap because in the evening we had to head out for the night safari at the Singapore Zoo. By the way, it rains almost throughout the year in Singapore and that's why I couldn't shoot much because it was raining cats and dogs. We waited in line for our tram and it started pouring. We took a tram ride which took us through the 7 geographical zones. Later we had dinner there and came back to the hotel. It's almost been a year and it still feels that it was yesterday. My first international trip, truly wonderful and memorable, and I'll never forget it. So thanks guys for watching this video. The next one will be very different from this one. Till then, please subscribe to my YouTube channel and share this video with your friends. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in the next one.